Two of those special atomic bombs haven't gone off.